Yeah, sprouts and sandwiches is actually amazing. It's probably kind of like cilantro, though. I'm guessing some people hate it, some people
Let
love
us
it.
find out.
I love sprouts and sandwiches, though. Agreed. Yeah, tuna melts are
The
amazing.
battle
I
begins
love tuna
in
melts.
10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The slaughter begins. As you wish, mortal.
He's in Antarctica. He's in literal Antarctica. No saving that one. That guy got kidnapped to the moon, dude. Holy shit.
Existence is to be treasured.
Their comps try hard? Yeah, they got a pretty good comp. I mean, our comp is good too, though. Our comp is pretty not bad. It's comparable. Oh my god, bro. This guy is a sleep dart monster. Holy sleep darts, Batman. Uh-oh. No! Isn't the E build the money build? I don't know what you mean by money build, but the E build is the fun build, yeah. It's the most fun build. But this one's a dono build. Paper League wants us to AFK heal, so we shall. We shall.
A retreat is in order. Let me help. Activate the shrine, slay its guardians. The Punisher will serve the burning hands.
He flipped me into the heel. Oh, but I walked out again. Safer to walk out though. As long as I don't die there, it's fine. Mingle Munkers. Mingle Munkers. X2. Mega Munkers X3. Oh no, disaster.
Our foe has summoned an arcane punisher. Slay it before it slays you.
wasted that. I don't really got anything. Not gonna lie. Won't got nothing, boys. Gina pick gloves too? Nope. What I need? 15. Nah, they made this quest way easier at least. 15 gloves is pretty easy. It used to be 25 or something. That was a little risky, I'm not gonna lie. A little risky. Aw, couldn't. Fudge, he got blown up so fast. More damage? Nah, we're full of a healer build. I'm not doing any damage. This is a full heal dono build. Zero damage game. Jane is also selling him forever.
Utilize them.
A fine kill.
Assist me, at once.
Yeah, he built a super fun. He built Stuffy the most fun build. Oh, I'm so fast. Not bad. Pretty sickly full healed that. That's always gonna get grenaded. Not much he can do there. But he didn't die. Honestly, him not dying is already good enough, I think. I got flipped into my heal, dude. I'll go. He's got ice barrier, dude. He's hella tanky. Tanking machine. That guy unburrowed. He was, that arrow was gonna miss? No? That was an early unbarrel, right? Unless I'm crazy. Like, early unbarreled into an arrow? Crazy. I feel like that was a missed arrow, but he like made sure he got hit. Wasn't expecting it. Why would you early unburrow ever? What's the point of early unburrowing though? Move speed, I guess? Yeah, maybe he wanted move speed. I can see it if he's not expecting the other one. Shield for 70% of amount healed. Jaina about to have the biggest shields of her life.
Well done. Where I tread, life blooms. Choose a
five people top. I mean, there's no one here. Oh, there they are.
Where I tread, life blooms. And so I must end you.
Assist me at once. I call upon your aid, mortal.
The dead. That's a disaster and a half. I made it out, boys. I made it out. I'm afraid my team is no longer in this world, though. Oh, dragon, kinda sus. Mega mongers. Hey, we actually saved one and turned it though. That's kind of good. Oh my god, we are so dead. Infinite damage. Oh, the slow though? I'm still dead. This Phoenix. Goodbye, boys. Did what I could. Yeah. Not too bad for an 18 versus 20. Decent. It's my 20. Oh, we can't get countered by Anna grenade anymore. Kind of. I mean, if the first two get naded, the third one will still work. If they're alive for that long. Copium. My job to get these gloves, I guess so. Hey, we won the 2020. Was it even 2020? Oh, not really. It was like a 1920. Won the 1920.
Assist me at once.
That's that calls for an early ult. I am not dying there. Screw that. Ooh, nice. All of it. Beat him up if we fight together. Bro, our Blaze is never with us though, I feel like. Maybe he'll come soon though. It's 4 versus 4. Maybe we don't even need him. Our Blaze is still mid. Weird. I don't do damage to the core. I'm the 1v1. The, whatever this hero's called. We did it! We won an 18-20 and a 19-20. People giggly. We'll take it. We'll take it.
MVP.
Oh, thank you, B-Dog. I appreciate it. Alright. Y'all know what time it is. It is once again.